All right, guys, welcome back. Dead Space 2, Dead Space Remake Part 2 is right here, right now, here on the PS5. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Like, subscribe, comment. You guys already know. Enjoy the gameplay and let's embrace the journey of Isaac Clarke, who is definitely going through some shit right now. Him and his team, that is, just pretty much been invaded by a bunch of anomalies that have overtaken their ship or gotten in their way of trying to fix their ship, I should say, being on the planet that they're at. In a nutshell, that's what's happening, and we're kind of learning the basics at the beginning of this campaign here. So let's jot right back in. Enjoy. Here we go. Hopefully I don't get my ass beat.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head.
Alright, so we're
slow them down.
Okay. Pretty much where we left off. Then didn't quite complete it.
Legs. Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
It's the last part, okay. Pick up a couple things.
Vent into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module.
Oh, I did not mean to do that, sir. Alright. Alright, so what I'll do is I'm gonna hit this button here first.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Gotta get that clog on. Oh, shit. Okay. Ow. Holy fuck. I slowed them down. Oh, I beat their ass. Is there another one? Popping, get that stasis back. Shit. Alright. That did not fucking work. Yep, there is another one. Is there a fucking dodge button? Picking up all this shit. Alright, we got the hangar though. I think we're gonna be alright out here. Okay, stasis recharge. That's good. Probably gonna uncover more after we hit this one. It's gonna work. Always make sure we got our little stasis slows enemies down. Very clutch.
Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on now. Alright. Oh, fuck. Alright, there's another one, definitely. Alright, bro. Oh, shit. Alright, recover, bro. Alright. Is there another one? Fuck me. Oh.
You got it. The train is scamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a damn one was fried too.
Mad bullshit.
The train says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Alright, so now we need to find the data board. Alright. Which makes sense. So, we're gonna head back that way now. Alright. Oh, fuck no. You better back up, bro. Oh, this fucking thing again. Something's gonna pop out here, maybe? Yep, there it is. All right, bro. I just had it. Refill it. Missions, find a data board. Got a fair amount of credits, just can't really spend it on shit though. Okay. looks good. What the fucking Christ, Jesus. Oh, that was all me, man. I could have had that. Oh, shit. Ah. Get the fuck out of me, dog. Damn, bruh. Jeez. Alright, turn that on when I come back. I think that's for like the doors. Oh, save point. Okay. Definitely gonna save, but not sure if that's gonna be a good thing or a bad thing, though. Okay, let's see. Canisters explode, that works. Oh, fuck! Fuck you. Is there another one? There's another one somewhere, bro. Yeah. Love it. Yep. Something in there. If I can hit the power up there or some shit. What's this? Lovely. That's a clusterfuck right there. Oh, dude, that's bad. That's all bad. Alright, I'm gonna run back this way. And then I can probably blow that up if that thing chases me on the ground. No, probably will. Yep, there, I know it. We're smarter, not harder. Is there another one? Seem to have gotten that do repairing voice. Okay. Oh my God. Fuck me, man. I knew it. Oh, is there a fucking another one? Oh, there's two. Great. Don't do me like that. Gonna pop out of there. Man, this is nerve-wracking, bro. It's not any better than the Callisto Protocol in terms of jump scares, bro. Gets me going a little bit. Not a good way. Not in a good way. I'm just gonna come out of there, okay. I can't see. Cannot see, bro. I'm scared. Oh, fuck. All right, that worked.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Okay, we got it. Nice. So let's, we got now. Install the data board. Okay. Can upgrade our equipment, a bench. Upgrade weapons and rig using the bench. Upgrading weapons, capabilities, unlocking upgrades, or store reset upgrades. Okay. So our suit. That's cool. And our plasma cutter. Increase our damage. Okay, we got no notes. So, shed those two notes. That's all we can do for now. Makes sense. Wouldn't want to make it too easy, now would we? No, we would not. Alright. Let's get it. Buff, where is it at? Oh, shit. The fuck? Oh, fuck you. Oh, come on. Yep. Go this way now? I don't think it's a bad way. Some good. Oh, fuck. Alright, is that...
reinstalled.
installed.
System restart complete.
Okay, call the tram now. Oh my god.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Alright, turn to Kellyanne. What the fuck? Creeping, bro. It's creeping out here. Ah, just a gut-wrenching feeling all the time out here playing this fucking game, dude. Ooh, what was that? I saw something move. And now we're gonna walk towards it. Damn it, what the? That's fucked up. That's cool. Could I have killed that? Oh, shit. Oh, not what I want to do. Beat his ass. There's one behind me too, right? Yes, there is. Is there another one? Come on. Another. That's where I started.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's... There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Our save station. Okay. That's good. Enjoying this a lot smoother. Don't get me wrong, still gotta finish the Callisto Protocol. But man, I'm gonna have to do something with that one.
What have you got on you? Is that good?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Run diagnostics. Good. Haley is fucked, man. That is at. Fuck you, bitch.
Benjamin Matthias. Location medical. Status deceased?
Is it the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Sounds bad. Ooh.
Shit.
Get to the medical deck. Fuck with light. The bathroom? nothing's gonna fuck me out. Hey, free medical pack, I'll take it. Even a small one. Every little bit helps. I just need to like get like a stim pack or something, man. Taking this way. Purchase, sell, and store items. Well, what we got? What can we do? The store is a one-stop shop to purchase, sell, and store items for later use. Increase your inventory capacity to 18 slots. Medical gel pack that stores a small amount of health. Ammunition for the plasma cutter. I have to like upgrade a bench though. I think we do. Can't upgrade, unfortunately, just on our own. That is kind of dumb though. Oh, wait a minute. Well, here's a bench. Speak of the devil on that. I got no fucking nodes, so it doesn't even matter. How do I get nodes? Fucking kill collectibles. How do you know, dude? Oh, save station, that can't be good. Alright, so we're about like an hour and 10 minutes into the game, roughly. That'll be the down elevator. Okay. Let's see, well, let's make our way down. Continue to the medical bay. Welcome aboard. Get to the medical deck. We did it. Chapter 1. Oh, Chapter 2. Intensive care. Fuck. So we're in Chapter 2 now. Nice. Oh, look at this. What does that do? Kinesis module. Okay, used to move objects. Oh, we know what that is. So, L2 to aim. Nice. Okay. So L2 triangle is the stasis. L2 circle is kinesis, and slam that shit at somebody's face. Got it. Stop. Fuck.
Don't. God, I'm on the line. They all came back.
That's fucked up. Oh. Look at that. Pulse rifle. That's cool. Equip a weapon has been added to your inventory. Use it, add the weapon wheel. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Oh, shit. What does that do? Thank you. saw a bunch of sad shit right there. Retrieve the captain's rig. What the fuck? Jesus.
We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen.
Level 2 security clearance.
I saw him die.
Level 2 security clearance.
If they barricaded
fire.
The morgue, maybe we could get something in.
Another safe station. Alright, go through here now. Find a hydrazine tank, find a shock pad. I don't think a purchaser saw anything now. No, not really. A small med pack would be alright again. That'd be good. Don't go off too much on a buying tangent. So we gotta go that way now. That's good. Well, it makes sense, I should say. Okay. Alright, while we're at, we are gonna save. So we are on chapter 2 now. Intensive care. That's cool. Let's say it one more time. Dude, just to be sure. Never a bad idea, right? Alright, we are loving this game. Dead Space is pretty freaking amazing. I'm gonna end part number 2 here. I apologize, but you know what? We got part number 3 coming up soon, so hopefully you guys enjoy. I look forward to playing that one and keep on rocking this game. This is much more enjoyable than Callisto ever was, just in comparison, because they're about the same styles in a way. One just, you know, surpasses the other in various ways. But until part number 3 very soon, so be on the lookout for it and hit that bell button and get notified. And let me know what you guys are thinking of the game. If you're playing, I want to know what are your opinions on that. I'll catch you guys on part 3. Peace.